Kingdom frowns, our London will be safe and sound.